can hear the sound of your mocking. I can hear your taunting. I can hear your questions echoing. Who is this Messiah? Who is this Jesus, and does he even exist? I've seen your cathedrals. I've heard the noise of your mock offerings. And still, there's no proof. Where are the miracles? Where is the hope? Where are the signs and wonders that you love to boast of? To you, my response is this. I am the hope. I am the miracle. I am living the awakening. This resurrection power lives in me. Hear my roar that my God is not dead. My God is not dead. He's like a lion.
There's a group of people in this generation that basically is like, we're done with flashy, you know, we're done with glitz and glamour, we're done with Vegas church. We want the church to just be the church. And I think there's a group of people that it's rising up, and I think that common thread and that desire and that awakening in our hearts is the one thing. It's all different styles. No, it's not like we don't all sound the same. Everybody's unique. Everyone's creative in their own way. But the common thread and the main foundation is that we're fed up with the baby food, and we want the church to become the army that God's called us to be. I guess that would be what I feel like our mission is. We want to compel people to act. We want to compel people to move into motion and to actually do something with their lives and change the planet.
I'm trembling. Beautiful.